Bo and Luke and the family moved from Hazzard to Guilford County and opened a car dealership with two locations, Peters Auto Mall and the Peters Auto Mall Budget Center in High Point. To Bo and Luke's surprise, Boss Hogg and the sheriff moved to the same area. Well, Boss Hogg still didn't like the Peters boys because Peters Auto Mall was selling cars for way less than anyone else, including Boss. Here's the story.